In a letter to CU's president Wednesday, People for the Ethical Treatment of Animals says, quote, using live animals as mascots is often a recipe for disaster. As the university retires Ralphie number 5, PETA is calling on officials to make number 5 the last buffalo to run on this field.
You know, it's not like they're going to cook him up and make bison burgers out of him, okay?
With no evidence of any Ralphies being abused.
Ralphie's handlers are really well trained.
People we spoke with in Boulder all agree PETA is focusing on something that is not an issue.
Maybe they could dress one of the PETA guys up as a buffalo and they could run him out there.
Live animals are things you use every day.
In a statement, Ralphie's program manager says, quote, from the time Ralphie 5 was 6 months old, I've been by her side nearly every day for the past 13 years. I'm confident she is happy and healthy. The statement goes on to say, Ralphie enjoys the spotlight as the queen of our campus and she gets better care than most buffalo. But PETA's stance is, quote, animals should not be thought of as toys, props, or amusements. Instead, they should be respected for who they are and how they live naturally.
It's an icon. Changing that would be not very good for the school, I believe. Hopefully that they don't take it away.
The University of Colorado does not plan on granting PETA's wish. The search for the next Ralphie is already underway.
So, I mean, I would love to be Ralphie. Like, come on, like, I get to run around in front of people and then, like, chill and, like, eat grass.
Buff football fans say they are excited to welcome the next Ralphie to the Boulder Gridiron.
And the university says getting a Ralphie 6 ready will take months of training to ensure that the tradition will continue in a safe and healthy way. We are live in Boulder tonight. I'm Michael Konopasek, Fox 31.
Michael.